Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Sunil Pokhriyal here, and today we're gonna play neighbor's game. So let's play. Level 1. Our job is to find a key at kitchen and open the room in the boiler building. In this game we have 3 neighbors: clown, nun and granny. First, we need to find key. Pick this apple. I think that was tomato. Here we got key. Level 1 complete. You have learned that the granny teacher is conducting some kind of experiments at school. Find the experiment control panel in one of the rooms. You found the control panel, but you could not figure out what it does. Find a book with instruction and bring it to the boiler building.
Thank you.
The instruction was not complete. Surely the second part is stored in some kind of safe. Find in the neighboring houses the key to the room with the safe and find it. You found the safe. You must divert enemies from the school. Find a pipe wrench and unscrew the taps of the boiler in the boiler building. We have completed 5 levels of this game. In next video, we're gonna continue level 6. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe button, and comment on this video. See you soon on my next video. Bye-bye.